over there. It's Sephiroth.
What?
Come on.
Indicate the presence of a unique life form. Rare grasslands wolf variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. See the way that its mane stands on end? The electricity coursing through its body and keeping its hair upright is the product of overexposure to Mako. This has also contributed to a significant increase in aggression, agility, and speed. In fact, eyewitnesses report that it is capable of catching prey with lightning quickness. By studying this predator's hunting habits, perhaps we too will be able to develop swifter, more efficient ways of felling fiends. Now hurry and collect our data before that nimble wolf gets the best of you. Analyze biological data.
I got your number.
Watch out for high winds!
too will be able to develop swifter, so if or efficient ways of smelling things. Now hurry and collect our data.
This might be better.
Or that people won't get the best of you.
Come on, okay.
Keep it up.
Can you take over for me?
You're up.
Hang down.
All objectives completed. We've accrued a lot of great data, thanks to you.
Grasslands once believed that earthquakes would occur if they angered Titan. Calm's present-day harvest festival most likely originated as a ritual offering of crops meant to appease him. Summon crystals. Thank you. Now Titan will become an even more formidable ally. Congratulations. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia. As I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
risk attracting Shinra's attention.
people there!
I'll show you what I can do. Wow, just look at all of them. I've never seen these kinds before. So, know which ones to pick?
Yeah, I got this.
As much as I want to believe you, your face says otherwise. Good thing you've got me here. Sorta reminds me of when we picked flowers for the leaf house. Wow, these smell heavenly. Definitely the right choice if you want something fragrant. That's a start, but we're definitely gonna need more. Ooh, now these are vibrant. So you like deep, passionate reds, do you? A few more couldn't hurt. That's a good find. Those symbolize familial love. Pretty spot on for our purposes, wouldn't you agree? All right, that should probably be enough. Let's go give them to Chloe.
These. Thank you.
It was our pleasure.
I'm kind of worried though. What if mine's not as pretty as Mom's?
Well, lucky for you, I just so happen to be a florist. I'd be more than happy to help you put one together.
Really?
We'll make two. Right, Cloud?
Sure.
Look!
You like?
It's not the same as Mom's, but yeah, I do! Thank you so much, both of you.
There something I can help you with?
Oh, Billy! Here, for you.
Chloe, did you make this?
Uh-huh.
Thanks. So?
Cute, don't you think?
Yeah. Cute.
Do you think Grandpa would like one of my flower crowns too? Thank you for stopping by. Honestly, I never want to take it off. You're welcome back here anytime. Do you think Grandpa would like one of my... We hope to serve you again. Honestly, I never want to take... You're welcome back here anytime.
I appreciate you helping out Chloe. Can't remember the last time I saw her smile like that. I appreciate you helping out Chloe.
efforts have yielded an astounding amount of data, Cloud. Perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia? Thanks to you, my archives are filling up with combat data. By the way, Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto-relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing matters to attend to. Just checking in.
the building. At one point, it was used for the storage of Shinra property, but the bandits have since turned it into a hideout and probably filled it with traps.
Come on, you got it! us off the hook!
Off the hook! Off the hook! Off the... Off... Hook the... Off...
All we wanted was to sell the treasure for some cash so we could stop stealing and start fresh!
It's always been our dream to start a company and do honest work!
Hey, we could go on the phone.
2,000 deal.
Yeah! A deal! A deal! You guys got yourself a deal! Huh? You're coming up a little short there, pal.
We're washing our hands of the crimes. But how?
How? Was wondering how long you were gonna drag this out. Got that 2,000 yet? Huh. And here I thought you wanted this thing.
We still waiting for the money?
I heard that you assisted the Moogles in opening their shop. It's said that Moogle metals, their unique currency, is imbued with a preternatural power to lift one's spirits. Perhaps collecting these metals and delivering them to the Moogles will bring us that much closer to a planet replete with joy and laughter. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
We still waiting for the money?
I was wondering how long you were... Pleasure doing business! See that, boys? That's how you broker an honest deal!
What a deal, bro!
And hey, no more bandit stuff.
You better believe it! From now on, we're earning our money the honest way! As a business! Next business, baby!
Next business! 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 Business!
Right, let's talk corporate structure! I'm president, and you're my employee!
Oh, employees?
Employees! Employees! Wait, what's an employee do, anyway? Family! I always wanted one of those.
All right, boys. We got work to do. It's glittering riches out there, and your president's gonna lead you to it. Let's business!
Yes, sir, Mr. Press!
To the press!
So, you think they've turned over a new leaf?
Who knows?
Possession of the proto relic. I've already taken the liberty of scanning it and need only analyze the data. Should I happen to pick up other proto relic readings, I may request your assistance again. Oh, there is one more thing I should mention. Your device detected a small amount of interference. I can't say for certain, but it's entirely possible that others are looking for proto relics as well.
What for?
That's what I hope to find out. I'll be in touch if I learn anything new.
today.
Gotcha. Deal with that.
About their
time. It's only the strong to survive.
Take it all.
on you.
Get to it! That's
not bad, but not my best.
Don't overdo it.
Watch and learn! Check out this sugar up!
Let's keep it up.
Spectacular! It's on you.
I got this.
I got
go get some!
Here we go. See ya.
That's the way to do it.
Don't hold back. Get ready. You're dead. That's it. Take the lead.
No one would waste this!
Sloppy, this is on you.
I got this. Watch yourself.
All right! Oh, you in trouble now!
Let's go.
Thank you.
Don't overdo it.
Oh.